Oh, hey there, people. How the frigs are going? It's Wednesday here on Vlogging Life. My day off. Today's the day where we lay down some paint. So let's take a rip over to the box store and we'll get the stuff we need and then come back and start doing what we gotta do. So today is my first day off. My next one's on Sunday. Might be able to get a coat on today. Maybe have to do a coat tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see. Because I'm not sure exactly how long it takes for paint to dry. Never got the memo. Also, I can't find my GoPro. I have no idea where the fuck it is. So that pisses me off. I really don't think I loaned it out, but fuck, you never know. Anyway, let's go over to the box store. Alrighty, so what I need are some rollers, paint tray. I got brushes, but if they're cheap, I might grab another one. Some masking tape, pan tray guy. I think I already said that, I don't know. But yeah, we need that shit. Oh, and some drop cloths, which I know they sell at the box store. We're gonna try the Dollar Tree. Here's hoping they have it. If not, then we'll go to the box store over by Rotten Ronnie's. Come on, central air work. Oh, yummy. That's what I'm talking about, people. Air conditioning, ain't nothing like it. Freaking hot out today. It's car says it's 28 degrees, computer at home says it's 14. So that's like a 12 degree difference. So let's just say it's 20C and fucking carry on with life. Take the best of both worlds and average them out. So yeah, we'll go pick up the junk, go home, try out the drill bit fucking mixer guy. I haven't read comments on today's video yet, so I'm not sure what you guys are saying about the paint. But here's hoping she mixes up and I can use it. Otherwise, I guess we're going back up and we're gonna go to Home Depot and pick up a can of Swiss coffee. Probably should have mixed that shit first and got it all done in one run, but yeah, I don't think ahead that far. You know, sometimes I just can't be bothered. So that's what we'll do today. We'll get all the painting done. And then whenever Dad wants, he can come over and put the boards on. And then I think we're pretty much set in stone and it's just setting up the living room the way I want. So that'll be fucking awesome. That's all I gotta say about that. I watched a video last night and you're gonna find this funny on how to paint a wall just to see what the technique is. And I think I got her. I think I can figure it out now. But something they did that I'm a little nervous to do is they put masking tape on the floor, which is fine, but they also put it on the ceiling to prevent the brush from hitting the ceiling. And I'm worried about those tiles because they're just cardboard, right? And the tape might stick to them, and then when I go to peel it off, it rips the whole fucking tile down or rips a chunk of the, hey, that's illegal. You can't drive your lawnmower on the road like that, bud. Because he loved to do it, but I get in trouble. Anyway, enough of that. But yeah, so I'm worried about putting the tape on the ceiling tiles. So I'm gonna try a different method of using like a box or something to block it while I'm cutting in. I don't have to go right to the ceiling with the paint. I just gotta go close enough so that the crown molding covers it. So like the width of a cardboard box, like a corrugated box, is more than enough. I just gotta hold it tight while I'm cutting. And right there, people think I'm breaking out Classic Cutty probably. I'm also thinking about going to the LCBO, getting a couple tins of beer for tonight. Get a little bit of buzz on my day off, even though I'm pretty sure the paint fumes are gonna do that for me. The one video I watched last night, she did this really weird thing where she actually took vanilla extract and added a teaspoon of it to the paint. Didn't alter the color or anything. All it does is it gets rid of that fucking paint fume smell. I don't plan on going that deep. I'm just gonna paint. I don't need to get rid of the paint fume smell. Maybe that might be what gets Oreo from licking the walls. I'm gonna have to keep an eye on him because he's stupid. He'll do something dumb like lick the fucking paint off the wall or lick the paint tray or something dumb. Leave it to that dog. But yeah, I'll grab some more throw rugs. Or throw rugs. Those friggin' plastic cover things and all my shit. As far as using a broom handle, I got a broom handle at home. I just gotta take the broom head off of it. And we're good to go. Good to go. Yow. So that'll be friggin' awesome. I'm excited. I just wish I had my GoPro so I could do like a POV shot. It's like I said, if the Dollar Tree doesn't have what I want, the dollar store does, and it's just right back here. I just like the parking better at the Dollar Tree, which is why I want to try there first. And they usually have all the same shit that the dollar store has for about the same price, so shouldn't be a big deal. Should be able to get everything we need, want, and to get this project done. Get her did. I don't know, some people said they actually have a roller there for cutting in. And it's pretty good, it's pretty easy to use, and it's very, very nice, very nice. So I guess we'll, I might just go with the brush just to save on money, but we'll see what we do. But There's the Dollar Tree straight ahead. And let's go see what we can find to get the job did, shall we? Look, I might grab a couple burgers on my way out. A&W is right frickin' there. All right. Parker Street. And I shall return. Ah, shit, I left the camera on. Anyway, we got everything we need, including burgers. So I say we get the fuck out of here. And we go over to the LC. And grab a sixer of beer for tonight. See if we can get out of this fucking parking lot. Gotta watch it, because at the Buck store, you know, there's always kids everywhere. And these parking lots are fucking narrow as piss. You guys always wonder why I do the drive-thru thing. Well, that's why. It's easier to evade. Anyway, let's go over to the LC, pick up some beer. I'm gonna cheat for this one. We're gonna go straight across and go through Canadian Tire. I heard that St. Louis chicken place is pretty good, but it takes a little bit to get your food, so if you're in a rush, probably not St. Louis. Shoeless Joe's in Bulk Bar. I didn't know we had a Shoeless Joe's in town. Until I pay a lot of attention to this side of town, or to my town in general. I just live here. I don't really care about it. Eh? Yeah. Getting all these restaurants, and I'm just like, fuck it, I'd rather cook a steak at home than the Barbie. Well, except for today, I bought burgers. But yeah, we'll go and get some lacquer tonight, so we can have a couple drinks and get a little loosened up. After we're done painting and getting high on fumes, might as well get drunk on liquor. Two birds don't same time, I guess. Here's hoping they got that banana bread beer in, because that fucking shit's delicious. I looked on the website last night, and the only stores it showed was McIntyre and the one out in Callander. The one in Callander had 10 bottles available. It's like, holy shit, do I go out there and buy them now before they're gone? Because it doesn't seem like RLC is restocking. Wow, that's quite the speed bump. Okay, let's see if we can do it. Oh, fuck. Nearly stalled the car. True story that I just made up. Okay, we're clear, we're clear. Then we'll hang a Randall here. And then fucking go to the LC and pick up some delicious nectar of the gods, shall we? I wanted to buy a broom handle to use with the paint roller, but they didn't have any in stock, so I was kind of fucked. I got a broom handle at home. I just, like I said, got to take the broom head off of it, and it's a broom handle. But it would have been awesome if I could have just, you know, got one. Because my broom handle's all bent to shit. But whatever. Not a big deal. Anyway. There's the LC. I'll be right back. Gonna go get my booze on. Alrighty. They had the banana bread beer here. They had like a 2-4. So I grabbed 6 bottles. They weren't paying attention. Just walked out front traffic. I'm just kidding. But anyway, got 6 bottles of banana bread. Not just for tonight, but I'll have a couple tonight and then save the rest for another night. You know, get off work after a rough night shift. Fucking suck back a beer. Helps take the edge off. Ah, fuck. That and those beers are 500 milliliters each, so if you go through them as fast as I go through a 341, then there's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. You're getting fucking wasted, son. Fucking wasted. Tad bit more alcohol in those than there are in my Pilsners, that's for sure. There's 5.2% in those and 5% in the Pilsners. Maybe 4.8 in the pills. They probably rounded up for safety purposes, but I just like the taste of that banana bread beer. It's fucking awesome. And my friend always told me, oh, you always buy the Mott's Clamato Caesars. You gotta buy the Smirnoff ones. They're better. So guess what I bought? I bought a 4-pack of the Smirnoffs. We'll try those out too. See how they are. And I got this one beer that I saw there that was like, the advertisement looked really good. Like, oh, this is a cosmic cream ale. It's so delicious that once you run out, you're going to start screaming for more. And I was like, challenge accepted, because I've never found a cream ale that I liked. So we'll see if the advert steps up to the plate. A little bit of liquor after we're done the work. We got our paint tray, we got our rollers, we got our roller guy, drop cloth, masking tapes. Look, we got pretty much everything we need to get started. All we gotta do now is get started.
Hopefully my drill has a charge in it to run the fucking mixer. Hopefully that paint isn't derelict and it works. So first thing I'm gonna do when I get home is eat some food because I'm fucking starved and I got those burgers and they're like taunting me. So I'm gonna fuck those over and then we'll hammer down on the painting. Hammer down on the painting. Such a gorgeous day out today too. I should be mowing my lawn, but fuck it, we'll deal with that another day. I can always do that before work. Like tomorrow, get up at 10, go out, mow the lawn, have a shower, go to work. One of those types of operations. Not a big deal. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get the whole wall did. Oh, well, I'll get the wall did at least one coat today. I don't know how many coats I'll be able to put on it, but guess we'll wait and see. And as for cutting in from the top, I was thinking about the whole thing. I got that pizza box upstairs that people keep commenting on. I can use that. Lean it up against the tile, paint against it. Hope to Christ it doesn't absorb the paint. Because I don't need to go right against the top because the crown molding is going to cover a lot of that. So I just need to go close enough, but it doesn't have to be like fucking bang on. And then grab my roller. Yeah, I got masking tape, which is good because I got to cover the outlets on that one wall. And yeah, we're fucking awesome. So I guess the real thought process I have to put forward now is how the fuck am I going to get this shot? The GoPro would have been great because I could have attached it to the pole and put it on with the roller and been like, roller cam. But I guess that's semi not out. So we'll have to figure something out for the shot. Well, I'll figure something out for the shot. And then we'll get going on. It'll be awesome. It'll be, well, probably not, but we'll see. I got the principles of it all down for how to paint, so. And it's my first time. That's probably why Dad was kind of hoping I would let him do it. So that it'd be done right the first time. But fuck, I want to partake in my own house renovations. Jesus Murphy. It's my house. I should be doing some of the work. Fuck, so far Dad's been putting all his time in and I've just helped him out when I've been home. So I might as well get some done. And it'll make for a better video today than me just driving to work, driving home and talking nonsense. When I was at the Buck store there, I was looking at the stuff they had and they had a desktop microphone. I was tempted to get it to hardwire it into the car to use with the camera, but this microphone I have in here right now is a 99-cent lapel mic, and it doesn't do too shabby, so I'm not even wearing it. Right now it's hanging off the sun visor, and doesn't do too shabby, so I can't really argue that it's a bad mic setup. It works, so frig it. Oh, so anxious to eat food. All right, guys, I'm almost home, so I'll check you guys later. Yeah, so that's what I have going on here, in case you're wondering. I just got a clip that they're wrapped around. It comes off the thing, goes out, you know, then it hooks up to the camera, and that mic actually picks up pretty good, I think. Alrighty, well, here's the shitty paint tray that I bought. Bought a mouse pad for at work. It was $1 because I hate using my computer without a mouse pad. Got a roller guy. Yeah. Eh? Some roller fucking guys go on the guy. Some cloth to lay down so the guy doesn't get on the floor. Some essential hand washing with moisturizer for my bathroom. Some 2-in-1 shampoo, probably sucks. And some good old painter's tape, which is what I needed. So we're good, we're ready to go. So I'm gonna go eat and then we're gonna get painting. All right, well, I laid down the drop cloth to cover the floor up best I could. For the top area up there, I went and got a piece of that pizza box from upstairs. Got everything sitting on it right now. But I'm just gonna hold it up against the top and use a brush to cut in. Do all along the top first. As for that corner, well, that corner and that corner are getting a crown molding. So don't need to worry about it. Don't even need to fill it. I should fill in these grooves here on this bottom piece. Two fucks given. All I gotta do now, I'm building a fan. I got this old fan, but the stand was destroyed because the first day I had it, the cat decided to jump on it and flex the seal. So, I had this old tripod base kicking around. I'm gonna modify it to hold the fan up. Use that in the window
to blow air into the house so we can get some fresh air in here. It's fucking neat air. Not one of my best ideas, but it works. So right now I'm just waiting for the fucking GoPro to charge because I really want to get the shot. Like, that's the whole reason why I'm doing it today. Dad said if he wants, he can come over and do it next week. But I think we got this. Shouldn't be that hard. Shouldn't be that hard. But I found the GoPro Hero 4. I was looking in all the wrong places. It was actually still attached to the headband. And it was just put aside. So I found it. It's charging right now. So it's probably going to be another little bit before we get started. But I also discovered something really shitty about my paint handle. Motherfucker doesn't have any threads in the bottom. So you can't put it on a broomstick. This thing's cheap. So literally I'm gonna have to use this by hand the whole time. And whoop, 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 eh? So, plan is to wear the GoPro on my forehead and give you a POV while having this camera running on the side on a tripod, giving you the area so I can cut back and forth in between as I'm going, so you can see. But, I got my drill down here. It's right over there. I got the paint mixer bar thingy. It's over on the couch. Paint's right there. We're gonna mix it up and see how well it works. So yeah, here's hoping, because I really want to get painting. And I just contaminated the air. But before we get painting, I'm gonna have a beer. I'm gonna try out this Cameron's Cosmic Cream Ale. It's 5% alcohol. Like I said, I never had a cream ale I did like. So we'll give this thing a go and see how fucking wretched it is and go from there. Let's do this. Well, yeah, there's the GoPro, just charging away. Anyway, let's go ahead and crack the beer. See how bad this fucker is. No. Tastes too much like licking a 9-volt battery. No. Waiting for this thing to charge is like waiting for paint to dry. Because that's what we're doing today. Anyway, it's not that I'm procrastinating, I just really want to get the shots. I really wish I would have found that fucking GoPro last night so I could have got it charged up and been at this already. But so far, neither Scampers or Oreo fucked with my cloth, so that's pretty good. And the fan is still standing, so that's pretty good too. So, I'm gonna have to get this garbage bag out of here. Because we're gonna be painting this wall area here too, and along the door over yonder. I should get something to peel all the rest of the paper off of this wall. Because, yeah, I kind of don't want to paint over top of this shit. There, I got something to peel it off. I call it my fingers. Okay, I'm gonna need a knife or something to get underneath that shit. But yeah, when I get started painting, I'm trying to decide how exactly I'm gonna do this. Oh, this isn't garbage, this is friggin' batten. It's more insulations. Okay, I'm gonna move this to the other side of the room. Over here by the boxes and shite. So he didn't leave a putty knife here or something. Oh, fuck. Get this piece of shit out of there. He didn't leave a putty knife or anything here? No. No. What's he got in here? Anything useful for scraping? Sure. That'll work. Fucking chisel. A little bit overkill for what I want to do, but hey, the tool works. Fucking hammer down. Hell, even if it doesn't work, make it work. There we go. Get all this freaking paper off the wall. Right, Bubby? Oh, you're stupid. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take the paper off the wall while I wait for those to charge. Definitely not the right tool for the job, but it got most of it off. I don't really need to worry about this area here because there's a piece of wood that goes all across the top, down the side, and down the other side of the door to cover up the in-between here, which needs to be re-insulated. So that's all right. We still got to put the bottom of the door on too. And crown molding's going here, crown molding's going here, a cap is going here. Cap is going there, crown molding over there. So, should be pretty good when it's done. Just want to get the shot. That's all I keep saying, I just want to get the shot. So while I wait for shit to charge, I'm going to try one of these Smirnoff Caesars and see if they're better than the Mott's Clamato ones. So we'll give it a good shake, crack it open, see how awesome it is.
It's like they think they're a Corona or something.
Alrighty, let's see how it is. Not bad, but I prefer Mott's. Alrighty people, well, this is the before. Now we're gonna get painting, so I gotta get mixing.
Decent, so that's gonna be the color of the wall. It mixed up pretty good with that thing, so for the time being, just gonna shove this in this box, let it dry. Let's grab our paint tray. We'll get this camera going here too, and we'll do a POV. I don't know why. Oh, I bought masking tape to mask off that outlet, which I should have done already, but I haven't, so fuck it. I'll just be careful.
Oh, he's so fluffy.
Not you, stupid. Well, you're fluffy too, but... fuck, does that feel cheap? Whatever. Okay. Is this thing broken? Okay, it just feels cheap. So here's my battle plan. I'm gonna grab this brush, this angled thin brush. Okay, I'm gonna grab my step stool. Not the stand. Oh, fuck, that's not gonna work. I wanted it to put the paint on. That will do it. Grab this board, not sure what it's for, but I should be able to sit the paint tray on there to keep it off the ground so the fucking dog doesn't eat it. Because you know him, he's stupid. That's gonna topple. Okay, so we leave that like that. We'll grab some paint, we'll pour it in there, and I'm gonna use that piece of cardboard on the chair and fucking do the cut-ins. So, let's grab this, pour some into here, like so. That's good enough for now. Put the lid back on. Always put your lid back on, in case you accidentally kick the fucker over and send it flying to space. Good enough. Set that over here. Hope the dog doesn't lick it. Grab this thing. Grab this thing. All right, so we'll start up here. So here's my plan, is I go like this, and then I just brush it on, brush it on. And for some reason, it's not the same color. Tell me this isn't the fucking eggshell white. Did I fuck up? Did I already fuck up? Well, that's the Swiss coffee. That's the right color. It's just not right. Whatever.
Maybe it cures darker. I don't fucking know. Something went wrong with that paint. She went bad. Yeah, she went bad because it shouldn't be that light. Okay, so this section of the house is gonna look really fucking awkward. Well, what the fuck happened? How the hell does paint change color by sitting around for a while? Keep in mind, this is my first time ever painting. So if it looks like balls, now you know why. Probably should have went and bought new paint. Oh well, too late now. We'll do a coat like this, and if it looks like balls, well, fuck, we'll go out and buy some new paint and do it again. I don't give a fuck. Dad's saying not to get any on the tiles, but you know what? When we put the crown molding up, it's gonna cover that part of the tile anyway, so it's not a big deal if a little bit gets onto them. You know what? I want to give the roller a go. So let me just put you down here. Pick you up. So we apply a generous amount onto the roller, right? This fucking roller doesn't fit in this pan. Fucking thing doesn't stay on. Is there a right way and a wrong way to put these fucking things on or something? Cheap by jump. This roller sucks! Step number one, if painting professionally, do not buy your shit from fucking dollar store. For fuck's sakes. Well, that's an impact. Don't spin nothing, you fucking piece of shit. This thing's a fucking hunk of junk.
Why won't this fucking thing stay on here? So I just painted the whole wall by hand. And with a brush. This roller ain't working worth a fuck. That looks like fucking ass. Fucking God. Get the fuck on there and stay on there, you cunt. Fucking shitty dollar store Chinese purchase pieces of fucking junk. Should have went to Walmart. Paid a bit more, but it probably would have worked well. This thing here doesn't even hold the fucking tube. If you're wondering why I didn't prime first, it's because the shit's got primer built into it. But that could be why it looks the way it does too. Look at this. Look at this fucking piece of junk. Like, fucking stay the fuck on the roller, you cunt. Fucking junk. Garbage. You know, it's hard to do a good job when you're working with crap, I guess. But, I don't know, worst case scenario, I'll buy some more paint, paint over the slot. Not a big deal. Just won't use this fucking Dollar Tree garbage. Fucking how to paint a hobo shack, eh? That looks like balls. Now this is where it gets tricky. I should use the brush to cut in, but I'm feeling saucy. Fucking bullshit. Well, heaven forbid you wanna. Heaven forbid they make the fucking roller pan the same size as the roller, eh? Fucking China, screw something up so simple. But I also didn't want to spend top dollar on equipment that I'm going to use once and then probably never again. So like, chances are, after this project's done, all that shit's going in the fucking garbage. Now, as long as Stupid doesn't come over here and lick the wall, we're okay. Probably wondering, hey Adam, how come there's no drop cloth on this side? It's because I really don't fucking care. I really don't care. Stay over there. It's not safe over here. Fucking paint, you're stupid. Yeah, this is totally not Swiss coffee. Unless it dries darker. And this is totally not Swiss coffee. That Stupid was sneaking up on me there. He does that. Thinks it's a fucking game. Well, pretty sure I fucked up. Or the paint's fucked up, or something's fucked up. Because I'm pretty sure this should all be the same color. And I'm damn sure it's not. It does have like a... Well, you can't tell on the camera. But from my eyes, it does look a little lighter. Like a light brown. So maybe when it cures, it'll look like the rest of the house. Or maybe I might be required to repaint my house. I don't know. Maybe that could be the case. Repaint the whole downstairs. Or I could just, you know, not give a shit and carry on with my battle plan. Like, are you supposed to hammer these fucking things on here? Because, like, really, I could flick my wrist and send this cocksucker flying across the room right off the roller. No problems. Adam, you keep pushing the roller up against the wall where you painted it. Aren't you worried about damaging the paint?
No. More paint required.
Holy shit, we're already running low on paint in the tub. Probably gonna end up using the whole fucking thing. Just for one coat. Oh, maybe now people understand why I had the X paint last time. She actually likes doing this kind of bullshit. She was actually good at it, too.
Oh no, Adam complimented his ex. What the fuck?
Eh? Holy shit. Heaven forbid you compliment someone when they do a good job, eh? Fuck. Also doesn't help when you're colorblind. And you can't tell the difference between the two colors. It's gonna look like a giant dick fart anyway, so. Hey, at least I can say I tried. Even though in all honesty, it's probably better off just to let Dad do it. Worst part is if some of this is actually painted the right color.
I can't paint.
This is not fucking coffee colored. This is totally like an eggshell white. Oh, I'm sure the comments will be awesome on today's video. But look on the bright side. At least I tried. And it's only paint. Can't fuck up. Well, you can fuck up the paint job, but you can always paint over it, right? So, not a big deal. Alright, wait for that shit to dry. I guess hammer it again. See if it's dry over here yet. Maybe I can fucking do this again. Are you dry? Holy fuck, well, how's that already dry? Well, let's fucking nail her again, I guess. Yeah, that looks like shit. Sure does. Sure does. Whatever. So there's something wrong with the paint because it's definitely not mocha. And also I had nothing but troubles with that fucking roller because it's a piece of shit. So I got it covered. No, well, you can fucking see that it sucks. I'm gonna let that cure, check on it later on tonight and go from there. But chances are this paint is no longer any good, and that's why it's the color that it is. What I might do, Dad's a better painter than me. He's got a lot more experience in it. He painted the whole house multiple times. He offered up his skills. I might take him on the offer, because he's got better tools than I have. And he'll do a better job than me, because fuck. This is living proof that no matter. But it does take a certain skill set to be a good painter. Yeah. And I don't have that skill set. Maybe I would have had better luck with better gear. I don't know. One thing I do know is I'll leave the painting for the pros. So if Dad wants to swing by sometime next week and do her, by all means, have at her. I'll go pick up the paint. He can bring over his gear because my gear sucks. And he can get her did. So we'll check on this mess later on and go from there. Alrighty people, well that was a lot of fun. What was a lot of fun? Oh, apparently I got an awesome alfalfa hairdo going on. Look at me, a faux hawk. Yay! No, editing a multicam from Vegas. I got this new plugin that makes it super easy. You can have up to like a whole bunch of cams. And all you do is you press 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 on the mirror keypad and it jumps in between. Now, I'm looking at the paint job here, and it dried not too bad. I will admit, it dried not too bad. It doesn't look too shabby. It's not wet anymore. But it's not the right color either. So, Dad said he's going to come over and give her a go. Because I told him the struggle I was having with my
shitty hardware, and he said, yeah, he'll fucking do her up. We'll see what it looks like tomorrow, because, like, for instance, here's the old wall, here's the new, like, you can clearly see not the same paint, even though it is the same paint. It's just over the year, I guess, shit dried, or the paint changed in the can, or something fucked up, because it doesn't look right. It looks better than what it was, but it doesn't look right. So I guess I'm gonna have to get some more paint, and we're gonna have to figure this out. But anyway, people, I'm gonna shut this vlog down. So Skivens can't paint, we already know that, you know, don't need to talk about it, but if you do, whatever, you're just speaking the truth, so I can't really harm you on that one. But yeah, so I can't paint, that's not news. We'll see how this turns out for tomorrow. Paintbrushes are in the fridge. That's what Dad told me to do with them, so I did that. Said you can leave them in there for like up to a month and they won't go bad or some shit. So anyway, I'm gonna shut her down here, call it quits for now. So on that note, thanks for watching my video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, click that like button. Any questions, comments, concerns, you know where to stove them. Down below they go. Don't forget to check the links in the description. And until next time, people, keep on vlogging.